ஸ்ரீ குருபியோ நமஹ சில்ட்ரன் வெல்கம் டு அவர் ஆன்லைன் டீச்சிங் அகாடமி ஏகலைவா ஸோ டுடே வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு சி கிளாஸ் ஃபோர்த் ஸ்டாண்டர்ட் சப்ஜெக்ட் மேக்ஸ் போர்ட் மெட்ரிக் சாப்டர் 3 மணி ஸோ இன் மணி வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு சி எக்ஸசைஸ் 3.2 ரைட் டி ஃபார் ட்ரூ ஆர் எஃப் ஃபார் ஃபால்ஸ் ஸோ லிசன் சில்ட்ரன் Two notes of rupees 500 is equal to rupees 2500. So two notes of rupees 500. How much two notes of rupees 500? So two notes of rupees 500 is 1000 rupees. Okay. So they have given rupees 2500. Is it true or false? So this is false. So write F for false. Next one, rupees 100 can be exchanged for 10 notes of rupees 10. So 10 notes of rupees 10. 10 note rupees 10 is equal to how much? 10 notes of rupees 10 is 100 rupees. 10 tens are 100. 10 tens are. So 10 tens are 100. So is it true or false? So it is true. So write T for true. Next one, the cost of one pen is rupees 12. If a dozen pens cost rupees 60, dozen means, what is dozen? One dozen equal to 12. So what is the cost of one pen they have given? 12. So cost of 12 pens is 60, whether it is correct? So 12 12s are 144 rupees only. But here they have given 60 rupees. So this is false. Next one. 1 kg of oranges cost 64, half kg will cost rupees 31. Is it right, children? 1 kg of oranges cost rupees 64, half kg. Half kg means, so 64 divided by 2, if you divide, 32 only. But here they have given 31. Is it true or false, children? So this is false. So you write F for false. Next one. So we are going to add the rupees and then paise. So you write rupees then paise. So 506 rupees 25 paise. Next, see here only they have given two digits. So near paise you have to write paise. So near rupees you have to write rupees. So here only two digits they have given. So near the place values you can write here 5, 9, then 20, then 9 rupees. So near ones place you write 9, then near paise you write 70. So we are going to add right plus symbol. So like ordinary addition we are going to add. So what is 5 plus 0, children? 5 plus 0 is 5. Then again 5 plus 0 is 5. Next, 2 plus 2 is 4. 4 plus 7 is 11. So we can write 1. Then 1 carry over in the next place. So put the dot to separate rupees and paise. So 6 plus 1 is 7. 7 plus 5 is 12. Then 12 plus 9 is 21. So you write 1. Then 2 carry over in the next place. So 2 plus 0 is 2. 2 plus 9 is 11. So write 1. Again 1 carry over in the next place. So 5 plus 1 is 6. So tell me the answer. What is the answer? Rupees 611.15. 15 paise. So 611 rupees 15 paise. Next one. So we can write like this also. Rupees 680 point. Here, listen children, here they didn't give paise, only rupees they have given. So in the paise column you can write 00. Next, 70 rupees. So only two digit, near ones place 0, tens place 7, then 25 paise. Then 56 rupees 75 paise. So shall we add this? So you can write rupee symbol here also, on the top also you can write. So now we can add this 0 plus 5 is 5, then 5 plus 5 is 10, so 0, 1 carry over, so 1 plus 0 is 1, 1 plus 2 is 3, then 3 plus 7 is 10, so 0, then put the dot, then 1 carry over in the next place, so here 10, so 0, 1 carry over in the next place, so 1 plus 0 is 1, 1 plus 0 is 1, 1 plus 6 is 7, next 8 plus 7 is 15, 15 plus 5 is 20, so 0, 2 carry over, so next 2 plus 6 is 8, so write the rupee symbol. See, don't forget to write the rupee symbol, children, because they have given rupees and then paise, so you should write, you must write rupees symbol, so rupees 807. Here they didn't give, here paise is 0, so no need to write 00 here. If you are writing 00 also, it's same only. Next one, so rupees 999 rupees 90 paise. Next 500 rupees 50 paise. Next 7 rupees 50 paise. 7 rupees 50 paise. So 7 you write near ones place, children. Then 50 paise. Now we can add, write plus symbol. So 0 plus 0 is 0. Again 0 plus 0 is 0. Then 9 plus 5 is 14. 14 plus 5 is 19. So 9. So 1 carry over. So 9 plus 1 is 10. 10 plus 0 is 10. 10 plus 7 is 17. So 7. 1 carry over. Then 9 plus 1 is 10. 10 plus 0 is 10. So 0. 1 carry over. Then 9 plus 1 is 10. 10 plus 5 is 15. So tell me the answer, children. So rupees 1507.90. Next one, we are going to subtract rupees and paise. We are going to subtract rupees and paise. So same like addition and subtraction, we are going to do same subtraction like we are doing, we are going to do subtraction. So 456.90. Then 355.50 paise. So write the subtraction symbol. So what is 0 minus 0, children? 0. Then 9 minus 5 is 4. Then put the dot. Then what is 6 minus 5 is 1. Then 5 minus 5 is 0. Then 4 minus 3 is 1. So tell me the answer. Like ordinary addition, you have to do the addition. So what is the answer? 101 rupees 40 paise. 101 rupees 40 paise. Next one, again subtraction. So write 105 rupees 50 paise. Next 85 rupees 10 paise. So write the subtraction symbol. So what is 0 minus 0, children? 0 minus 0 is 0. Next 5 minus 1 is 4. Then put the dot. Then again 5 minus 0 is, sorry, 5 minus 5 is 0. Next 0 minus 8. So we can't subtract from 0. So we have to borrow from the before number. So it becomes 0. It becomes 10. So 10 minus 8 is 2. So tell me the answer now. So what is the answer? Rupees 20 and then 40 paise. Next one, rupees 890 75 paise. Next 626 20 paise. So we are going to subtract. What is 5 minus 0, children? 5 minus 0 is 5. Next 7 minus 2 is 5 again. Then put the dot. Then what is 0 minus 6? So 0 minus 6 we can't. So we have to borrow from the before number. So 9 becomes 8, 0 becomes 10. So what is 10 minus 6? 10 minus 6 is 4. Next 8 minus 2 is 6. Then 8 minus 6 is 2. So write rupee symbol. So what is the answer, children? Rupees 264 rupees, then 55 paise. Next one, see, in the rupees we are going to multiply the rupees by the given number. So we are going to multiply rupees 45 rupees 50 paise multiply by 4. Like ordinary multiplication, we are going to multiply. So 4 into 0 is 0. Next 4 5s are, first you have to multiply the paise. Like ordinary multiplication, first we have to multiply from this side, that is from paise, after that rupees. So 4 5s are 20, so 0, then 2 carry over. Next 4 5s are 20, 20 plus 2 is 22, so 2, then 2 carry over. Next 4 4s are 16, 16 plus 2 is 18. Write the rupee symbol. Then how many decimal places here? 2 decimal places. So leave 2 digit from the back, 1, 2. So tell me the answer. What is the answer, children? Rupees 182. So 0.00, no need to put 0.00, because 182 rupees and 182.00 are same only. If it is any paise are there, we have to write, but here only 0, so no need to write. Next one, rupees 198.25 into 9. So we are going to multiply by 9. So first we will multiply paise, then rupees. So what is 9 5s are, children? 9 5s are 45. So write 5, then 4 carry over in the next place. Next 9 2s are 18. 18 plus 4 is 22. So write 2. Then 2 carry over in the next place. So after 2 decimal, you can put the decimal, that is for paise. Then 9 8s are 72. 72 plus 2 is 74. So you write 4. Next 7 carry over. Next 9 9s are 81. 81 plus 7 is 88. So you write 8. Then 8 carry over the next place. Then 9 1s are 9. 9 plus 8 is 17. So tell me the answer, write the rupee symbol. So tell me the answer now. Rupees 1784.25 paise. Next one, 236 rupees 98 paise multiplied by 8. So first we will multiply by paise, then we will go for the rupees. So what is 8 8s are, children? 8 8s are 64. So write 4, then 6. 8 9s are 72. 72 plus 6 is 78. So 8, then put the dot. So 7 carry over in the next place. Next 8 6 are 48. 48 plus 7 is 55. So 5. 5 carry over in the next place. Then 8 3s are 24. 24 plus 5 is 29. So 9. 2 carry over in the next place. Then 8 2s are 16. 16 plus 2 is 18. See, listen, children, here 2 decimal places. So we have to leave 2 decimal places. So write the rupee symbol. So now tell me the answer. Rupees 1895. 84 paise. Next one, we are going to divide the money. So rupees 6300 by 9. So we are going to divide rupees 6300 6000. Sorry, here no need to write rupees symbol. Like ordinary division, we can divide this. So in 9 table, 9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18, 9 threes are 27, 9 fours are 36, 9 fives are 45, 9 sixes are 54, 9 sevens are 63. How many times? 9 sevens are 63. So 63 minus 63 is 0. So this 0 is what you will do? You will write in the quotient, because here no remainder, so we can write the zeros in the quotient. So this two zeros we can write in the quotient. So tell me the quotient. Quotient is 700, remainder is 0. So what is the answer? So in the answer you should write with the rupees symbol. So rupees 700 is the answer. Next one. So 876 rupees 95 paise, we are going to divide it by 5. Listen children, first we should check the first digit. Okay, so first we should check the first digit. If it is greater than the divisor, so this is the dividend, this is the divisor. If it is greater than the divisor, first let us check the first digit. It is greater than divisor, so we will take only the 8. So nearby 8 is, shall we take 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, so we will take 5 ones are 5. So tell me, what is 8 minus 5 children? 8 minus 5 is 3. Next we will carry 7. So how many times? 37. Shall we take 5 sevens are 35? Yes. So what is 7 minus 5 is 2. Then 3 minus 3 is 0. Next we will carry 6. So 26. Nearby 26 is 5 fives are 25. So now we will subtract. 6 minus 5 is 1. 2 minus 2 is 0. Next we will carry 9. So 19. So how many times children? How many times? Shall we take 5 threes are 15? Yes. So tell me now, 9 minus 5 is 4. Next 1 minus 1 is 0. Next we will carry 5. So 45 how many times? 5 nines are 45. So what is 45 minus 45? So 45 minus 45 is 0. So tell me the quotient. See, listen children, here how many decimal places? 2 decimal places. So from the back you leave 2 digit, 1, 2. So what is the answer? 175.39. So remainder is 0. So in the answer you will write with the rupees symbol. So rupees 175.39 rupees. 175 rupees. Sorry, 175 rupees and 39 paise. 175 rupees, 39 paise. Next one. See, listen children, 1086 rupees. 1086 rupees 30 paise, we are going to divide it by 6. So 1 is less than the divisor, so we will take 10. Okay, 2 digit we will take. So 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12. So we will take 6 ones are 6. So subtract 10 minus 6 is 4. Next we will carry 8. So tell me, 6 tables, 6 ones are 6, 6 fives are 30, 6 sixes are 36, 6 sevens are 42, 6 eights are 48. So we'll write 6 eights are 48. So 48 minus 48 is 0. Next we'll carry 6. So 6 how many times children? Again 6 is 1 time. In 6 table, 6 ones are 6. So 6 minus 6 is 0. Next we'll carry 3. Listen children, here 3 is less than the divisor, so we will write 6 zeros are 0. So what is 3 minus 0 is 3. Next we will carry 0. So how many times 30? 6 fives are 30. So 30 minus 30 is 0. So tell me children, here how many decimal places? 2. So from the back, 1, 2. So what is the answer? So quotient is 181.05. The remainder is 0. So we can write answer rupees 181.05. So in chapter money, we have completed exercise 3.2. To receive our online lessons, please press the subscribe button and you will receive the latest updates. Thank you, children.